Hi, I'm Ellie and welcome back to Tech Tricks channel. In this tutorial, I will discuss how to sync data from one sheet to another in Google Sheets. If you work with a large amount of data, you will know that how important it is to keep everything up to date and organized. With the use of Google Sheets, you can quickly transfer data from one sheet to another without copying and pasting manually. Today, I will show you step by step how to sync your data. Let's get started. Here I have this master sheet. I want to sync only some ranges with two other worksheets. And when I add a new row to the master sheet, it automatically adds to other worksheets. Let's see. I want to share these columns with new spreadsheet. So I use the import range function in the blank sheet. Equal sign, import range. Open parentheses. Then open and close quotations. As it said here, I need the spreadsheet URL from where data will be imported. So I go to the master sheet, highlight the URL, then Ctrl C. Alright, I go back to the blank sheet and press Ctrl V to paste the URL inside the quotations. Next, I need the range to complete the formula. Again, open and close quotations. It is important not to forget this step. Even if your spreadsheet only has one tab, you must include the tab name in the formula. So, copy the tab name in the master sheet and paste it inside the quotations. Make sure to leave the exclamation mark after the tab name in the formula. In this section, you can specify the cells you wish to include from the spreadsheet. You can choose a single column, row, or multiple columns. If you anticipate adding additional rows to the spreadsheet, selecting the entire column to extend the range may be helpful. For instance, selecting A to D would cover the whole columns in the example. So, after the sheet name, I type A1 to D. Now close the parentheses and enter. After adding the formula to your spreadsheet and pressing enter, you may see this error appear immediately. This is normal. You only need to grant permission for this spreadsheet to access the other one once. To do so, click on the error cell and a message will appear, warning you to connect the sheets. Click the Allow Permissions button in blue and your content will populate the spreadsheet. Suppose you need to have the format of the master sheet in the new sheet. Select the ranges, press Ctrl C, then in the new sheet, highlight the ranges, right mouse clicks, and choose Paste Special. Now you can select any of these. I prefer the format only. Now let's sync these columns of the master sheet with the new sheet. Again, I use the import range function and quotations. Now I copy the URL of the sheet and paste it here. Now, I type the name of the sheet and the exclamation mark. And it's time for the ranges. Okay, now access. And the range is imported to the new sheet. Now, let's add a new row to the master sheet and see what happens to new sheets. Alright, I add a new row. As you can see, the data of the new row was automatically added to both sheets. With the use of share icon, you can share this new sheet with anyone you want. For the next, I suggest you to watch this tutorial that will help you to improve your skill in Google Sheets. If you have any question, ask me in the comment. If you like this tutorial, please hit the thumbs up and do subscribe in case you're not subscribed yet. As always, thanks for watching. Have a good time.